Hey there, I'm back again, because Ultimate Acura 4.9 has just been released. Let's check out the most important features. The big news is that Ultimate Acura now seamlessly integrates with the new digital library inside Ultimate Digital Factory. If you have an Ultimate 3D printer, you can now directly open any print file from the digital library, and after preparation, export it back to the library as the next iteration of the project. You can even create new digital library projects directly from Ultimate Acura. All of this adds up to a massive workflow boost for you, whether you are printing remotely or collaborating on projects and applications. But wait, there's more. Ultimate Acura 4.9 just made it a whole lot harder to prepare a bad print. That's because, thanks to user feedback, line type view is now the new default in preview mode. This view now also shows a more obvious Z-seam and will show you exactly where your print will start. Overall, that means you can more clearly see how your model will be printed, so it's easier to tune settings to the desired outcome and improve first time right. Beyond this, weight estimation now has decimals for more accuracy, we've added many new third-party 3D printers, improved the onboarding experience, and fixed over 80 bugs and other small improvements. Finally, just in case you were wondering, the Arachne engine improvements made available on March 12th will be included in a future version of Ultimate Acura. You can learn more about this via the link in the description and be sure to subscribe now so you don't miss when it's announced. See you next time.